佢話咧，畫住嗰啲嘅應唔應該咧，係計喺呢個香港嘅 capital and financial account 裏邊咧？咁假設 Mary 同阿 John 咧都係香港嘅，都係香港居民啊。咁第一個 A 咧，Mary 咧就買喺日本咧買咗層樓啊，去賺呢個 rental income。留意係買嗰層樓啊。咁你買層樓咧，咁當係投資喺日本啊嘛。對香港嚟講咧，屬於 capital outflow 嘅，佢呢個計啦。啊，咁就計落香港 capital financial account 嗰筆錢啊，咁使 capital outflow，咁計咧就計應該咧係計呢個debit entry 嘅。咁至於後邊咧，其實冇講啊，呢度題目冇問啊。如果係個 rental income 咧，反而咧就對於香係屬於投資嘅收入啊，就應該係 current account 嘅 income account 係收錢嘅。啲 income 嘅泛物波，income 泛物波咧就應該係credit entry。不過咧就唔係 capital and financial account，應該咧就 income account，income account 咧就應該capital current account 裏邊嘅。我跟住 B 啦，阿 John buys a car from a car manufacturer in U.S. 啊，喺外國咧喺外國訂咗架車翻嚟啊，買架車，咁啊車咧就送嚟香港咧，俾自己用途嘅，呢個係 private use 啊，唔係 private us 啊，打漏咗個 E 字。咁問乜？咁呢個咧都係留意喎，呢個咧佢自己買喎，買架車咧就當呢個貨物嘅，佢又唔點唔係遊客，所以應該咧就當係 import or goods，佢就唔係計喺 capital and financial account 嘅。OK，佢就唔係 included in capital and financial account，因為佢係屬於 import or goods，但係都唔係遊客啦，直接買架車係用家嚟嘅，咁所以咧。咁啊，計區應該計區 account 裏邊嘅 goods account 或者 visible trade account 啊，留意翻你嘅嘢。好，後邊咧就講埋 research asset 係咩啦。